ओके देन कम टू नेक्स्ट अंडर एक्सरसाइज 1.2 लास्ट क्वेश्चन 28 राम काली सेव्ड रुपीस 5 इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ ए ईयर एंड देन इंक्रीज्ड हर वीकली इन सेविंग्स बाय रुपीस 1 रुपी 75 पैसा इफ इन द एंथ वीक हर वीकली सेविंग्स बिकम्स रुपीस 20 रुपीस 75 पैसा फाइंड एंड okay I'll repeat the question once again Ram Kali saved rupees 5 in the first week of a year and then increased her weekly savings by 1 rupee 75 paisa if in the nth week her weekly savings becomes 20 rupee 75 paisa find the n so here we have the given data here an is equals to rupees 20 rupee 75 paisa and we need to find n value so a is our weekly savings okay a is 5 in the first week of a year then increased her weekly savings by this is t is 1 rupee 75 paisa if in the nth week so we need to find n our weekly savings becomes that is total number of terms okay Ramkali saved rupees 5 in the first week of a year that is first term a is 5 then increased her weekly savings by rupees 1 rupee 75 paisa that is common difference 1.75 75 paisa if in the nth week that is n we need to find number of weeks her weekly savings becomes 20 rupee 75 paisa so that is the last term total number of terms in a given sequence so that is an is equals to 20 rupee 75 paisa find the n okay so we know that nth term of an arithmetic progression see an is equals to a plus n minus 1 into d here an is 20 rupee 75 paisa equals a is 5 plus n minus 1 into the common difference 1.75 so here okay 20.75 we can transfer plus 5 from RHS to LHS see plus 5 becomes minus 5 which is equals to then the remaining n minus 1 into 1.75 now 20 minus 15 we can subtract 5 from 20 it becomes 15 rupee 75 paisa which is equals to n minus 1 into 1.75 now n minus 1 is equals to 15.75 whole divided by 1.75 so by multiplying 100 on both numerator and denominator we get n minus 1 is equals to 1575 whole divided by 175 whole divided by 175 so here 25 sevens are 175 25 sixes are 150 and 25 threes are 75 therefore n minus 1 is equals to 63/7 here 7 ones are 7 nines are 63 63 so it is n minus 1 is equals to 9 so we can subtract plus 1 becomes we can transfer minus 1 from LHS to RHS so minus 1 becomes plus 1 hence we get the value of n is 10 9 plus 1 it is 10 hence we get number of weeks is 10 okay thank you one and all and have a nice day